All right. I got one more here for you, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I'm sure as most of you all know, Elvis, in his extensive career, won himself 3 Grammys, all 3 for gospel songs. So I'd like to do... So for my final song for this afternoon, I'd like to do one of my favorite Elvis gospel songs and one of his Grammy-winning Oscar... Grammy, not Oscar. Gospel, I got confused. So this is a Grammy-winning gospel song, not Oscar. But it is my favorite Elvis gospel song. Features the Stamps Quartet.
Oh.